So good, in fact, that I think we should channel all of that good feeling into presenting tonight's first award.
And let's do it. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Susie Dobbs and Greg McDougall.
Well, Miss Susie, as you know, the video of a song can really do amazing things.
That's true, Greg. When you hear a song, you might interpret the song one way.
But when you see the video, your imagination just opens up to the possibilities that you never even thought of.
The storytelling is enhanced, and the power of the song is enriched by the visuals.
Such is the case in each of the videos that you selected as your top five inspirational country music video of the year.
All I Ask For Anymore, Trace Adkins.
Temporary home.
Carrie Underwood.
Windows and rooms that I'm passing through. This is just a stop on the way to where I'm going. I'm not afraid.
The house that built me, Miranda Lambert.
And I bet you didn't know. Under that live oak, my favorite dog is mine.
I wanna the be man I want to be, Chris Young.
I do like I should, man. I want to be the kind of man the mirror likes to see. I want to be a strong man.
I lost my baby brother.
This ain't nothing. Craig Morgan.
Situation in a place called Vietnam. And last year I watched my loving wife a 50 years west wind die, and I held her hand.
And your 2010 ICM Video of the Year is?
I don't know, Susie. Remember that thing about the imagination we were talking about earlier? You ready?
Yes. It's childproof. Temporary Home from Carrie Underwood.
I'm so honored to be accepting this award tonight. Thank you guys so much. I really love the song Temporary Home. It's one of my favorites, and it definitely means a lot to me. So it was great that, you know, Robert Deaton and George Flanagan and myself were able to make a video that people could really connect with, because I do love the song. So thank you guys so much for making it great.